Terrible news for Bonnie fans. After Yamato, some people thought Oda was going to do what he did with Robin and make Bonnie the new Straw Hat. But in one of the recent chapters, spoiler alert, Luffy called Bonnie Bogey. And we all know the conversation is over once Luffy puts a nickname on people. He did the same with Yamato, and we all know how that turned out. Also, I just found out Bleach streaming rights were bought by Disney. So a moment of silence for Bleach fans.